I called out the three secular religions in America that have America in a chokehold today. The first of them is this woke racial religion that says your identity is based on your skin color, that if you're black, you're inherently disadvantaged, that if you're white, you're inherently privileged, no matter your economic background or your upbringing, that your race determines who you are and what you can achieve in life.